Cramer's rule uses determinants to solve a linear system. So if we have a linear system, AX equals B, where A is a square matrix, N by N, it needs to be square. X is a column of N variables, and B is a column of N constants. Cramer's rule, you could only use Cramer's rule when determinant of your original matrix is not equal to zero. If your determinant is not zero, you're going to get a single solution out of here. Now, A1 is going to denote A with column 1 swapped with the entries in B. A2 is going to be take out column 2 in A and swap it with the entries in B. And in general, AI will be column I swapped with the numbers in B. The solution, X1 is going to be A1, determinant of A1 divided by determinant of A, X2, determinant A2 divided by determinant of A, Xn, determinant An divided by determinant of A. Now, if this determinant of A is 0, you're going to be divided by 0, and that would be a very big indication that something's not right. So if your determinant of A is 0, this doesn't work. So if you don't realize it here before you get started, as soon as you compute determinant A and you realize you need to divide by it, you're going to have a bunch of dividing by zeros. If Cramer's rule is applicable, your solution will be a single point. So each of these will have a single value.